play piano in a city to find a sleep for play to relax and still need entertainment. So we can meet a laser that is Mỹ Thanh, tourist village in Cần Thơ, Việt Nam.
Mỹ Khánh Tourist Village is located at 335 Lộ Hồng Kông Street, Phong Điền District, about 5 km from Cần Thơ City by road or river, which was established in 1996. Mỹ Khánh is between Lạc Kinh Cái Răng and Phong Điền. You can go there by boat or by car.
Now let's visit Mỹ Khánh Village.
Another feature that must be Khánh Tourist Village special is the 100 years old Southern House that was moved bit by bit from Cần Thơ Bình Thủy qua and reassembled. Very deep space in the house is quite quiet, and the quietness around the patio makes visitors think of a rich and well-mannered Londoner's lifestyle in the past.
Adventure and scary, follow me to discover 18 Inferno.
The hell is divided into 18 floors. Accordingly, 18 Inferno in Mỹ Khánh is also divided into 18 regions. And at each level, there are bathroom amenities for the evil spirits.
Next, we move to Monty Circuit and Deep Racing, Dark Racing. Let's go!
Coming to Monty Circuit, visitors will see funny monkeys perform. At the end of the performance, visitors can give food or money for the monkeys. Coming to Deep Racing, Dark Racing, visitors will stay curious and not lost racing to roll through the destination to destination. In Mỹ Khánh is also very attractive. The food is roasted from available material. Typical of the Southwest today, rotary mold, pampu real fish, Vietnamese shrimp, green prawns, and more. Visitors can enjoy the food under the little cozy hut. Today I'm visiting Mỹ Khánh Tourist Village. I introduce to you Local Tour, a most travel company in Cần Thơ which organize your trip in low. Visiting Cái Răng Floating Market on the morning by boat and will take you to Mỹ Khánh Tourist Village after. And if you have a local friend, you can go there with your friend by car or bus, and your friend will be tour guide for you. Can you imagine?
Hello everyone, from the picture mentioned about this thing that they can tour it with it. It's the best choice for everyone to relax, leave their travel behind, and enjoy the beautiful moment. It's not only the amusement park and relaxation, but also can watch it lifestyle of the local in Mekong Delta, ancient and modern, urban and rural as well. Tourists will get extremely exciting experiences while setting foot on the tourist area. Bye bye and see you again.